eyes closed. All eyes closed. If you have found yourself in the program of tonight, or you are connected to this program tonight, the Almighty must have an agenda for your life. Let there be silence completely, beloved. Father, as many as are gathered into this program, who are gathered unto you, Mapata the Kariba, the Son. And there are two powers fighting for supremacy over their destiny. There are two powers contesting to their moving forward. Father, I decree right there where they are standing, every covenant behind between you and the power pulling you down, I break it now in the name of Jesus. Be broken, 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 in the name of Jesus. That's the first person. That's number two. That's number three. That's number four. That's number five. In the name of Jesus. Father,
Baba,
thank you for sending this angel. Let this angel begin to move unto those people where there is a rope dragging them away from prosperity. Yes. The fire to destroy the rope. Let that fire begin to work now. Let it begin to work. 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 In the head, in the chest, in the waist, in the womb, in the legs. Fire. 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 Silence. Silence. Seven people would not be able to stand on their feet. As I count seven from here now. But then they shall be completely delivered. The Holy Ghost is saying, those seven people, your glory has been exchanged. But now you want to recover it. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yes. That's it. There's a recovery going on. Recover, recover. Thank you, Jesus. There is a young lady here. You are in this program tonight. You are sitting far away from where I am. But a man who is almost as old as your father has buried your virtue. Simply because you allow this man to touch your body. You have an opportunity tonight to recover that glory. Wherever you are, better run quickly to this altar and be on your knees for the Lord to deliver you. Tonight is a night where you must be set free. It will be a tragedy. if you allow your glory to go like that, makatenda le kaya boshenta, ribo sepila le katende yaba bakandia. Father, I decree right now that anyone in this gathering, and there is a mark of hatred upon you. Anywhere you go, there is hatred against your person. Mapota le katende rabosanda. As I count seven from here, the mark of the Lord Jesus Christ shall replace the evil mark on your head. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Aha.
Then,
yes.
Then,
enough is enough. Yes, let her go. Let her go. Let her go. Let her go. Aha. That's the power of God. Aha.
Then,
those of you at the altar,
and
now vigorously begin to shake your head. Shake it vigorously. Something will come out. And then you'll be set free. Do it aggressively. That's the power of God. That's the power of God! Silence. I'm going to issue another decree. And the power of God is going to fall on those concerned. Father,
Baba,
any womb presented here occupied by marine powers, receive your deliverance in the name of Jesus. Receive your deliverance in the name of Jesus. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Anoint them and let them go. Thank you,
Jesus.
Makatenda ya boshendera bokosanda. The senti lakatenda ya boshendera.
Naridu vosaiti kapa.
Aha.
Beni.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Every tree of non-achievement growing in any life, in the name which is above all names, Jesus Christ, the Son of the Living God, be uprooted now in the name of Jesus. Be uprooted, 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 be uprooted. Be uprooted. Be uprooted. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. It is time for you to pray. One prayer. Just one prayer. Pray it without any apology. Sisters, say this after
me.
I spray the blood of Jesus. Upon every coven.
Sorry, gbogbo ajo aje.
Troubling my Israel.
Don't your Israel mi lenu.
Can I hear the sisters shouting the prayer?
Eyo mi kigbe adura yen.
I'm sure the sisters can do a lot better than that.
Mo mo le se ju yen lo.
Brothers, can I hear you shouting this loud? Everybody together
now.
In the name of
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Jesus name we pray.
Loruko Jesu lagbadura.
Father, in the warfare session of tonight,
Baba ninu ogun jija ati asale yi,
cause each and everyone gathered onto this program to have testimonies.
Emu ki gbogbo eni tin be nu pade yo ni jeri.
Disgrace every disgrace.
E doju ti gbogbo itiju.
Torment every tormentor.
E da gbogbo adani loro ni oro.
And set your people free.
Kasi da awon eniyan yin ni de.
In Jesus mighty name we pray.
Ni oruko la Jesu Christi la gbadura.
Let's have our seat. God bless you.
E je ka joko Olorun yo bukun wa.
Listen carefully. Very, very carefully. And to those who, during services like this, you are playing with your phone or with something, you better stop it right
now.
Switch it off and put it in your bag and listen carefully. Amen.
Amen.
Can you hear me now?
Share and bomb me by.
The deep and secret problems.
I want Ishoro Tojile Tosi Shei Koko.
The deep.
I want a show
and secret problems.
Do you want jelly? Do you want to see Coco?
Daniel chapter 2.
If we Daniel, Urikeji.
Verse 22.
Ese, Ikeji Leni, Ogun.
Daniel chapter 2.
If we Daniel, Urikeji.
Verse 22.
Ese, Ikeji Leni, Ogun.
If you are there, say yes.
Anybody, Shibe?
Daniel 2:22.
Daniel ogun.
He revealed the deep and secret things.
He
knoweth what is in the darkness. And the light dwelleth with him.
There
are some problems of life that are deep and secret. To address them, you need to also go deep and to go secret. If you are facing a mysterious problem, You need to be mysterious too to deal with it. How do you explain this lady far away in America? Far away in America. She lives alone in a big house. When she wakes up in the morning, she found that some people they sat on her dining table. They have dished our food on the table. They have taken our soup. And they have eaten. And they will leave the plate unwashed. And she was the only one living in the house. How many people will she tell? Then all of a sudden,
Lojiji,
she noticed she was permanently bleeding.
O wa ri pe gbogbo gba le je nja lara ohun.
And at 41,
ni odun mokan le ni ogoji,
no husband,
ko soko.
She got worried.
O wa ko lominu.
She got worried.
O ko lominu.
She didn't know what to do.
Ko mo ohun ti ba se.
She ran from place to place.
O sa ka kiri lati be kon so mi.
To her parents who had no answers.
O ba awon obi re soro, awon eyan roju tu oro.
She tried to discuss with her pastor who was a white man.
O gbiyanju lati salaye re fun oluṣagun kan re to ja lawo funfun.
The man recommended psychiatric treatment.
Iyan ise ni oluṣagun kan so fun pe ko lo soda awon dokita to nwo arun opolo.
Because he didn't understand it.
Nitori pe ko ye.
It's a deep and secret problem.
Isoro to jinle to si se asiri ni.
Then somebody wanted to do her a world of good.
Enikan wa be se lore.
Sent her a copy of prayer.
Iyan ba fi iwe ojo adura sowo si.
She prayed.
O gbadura.
The section there about knowing the secret.
Agbala re to so pe mimo awon asiri.
Knowing the secret.
Mimo awon asiri.
Then for the first time.
Fun igba akoko laye re.
When she slept.
Nigba to sun.
She noticed somebody was by her back.
O wa ri pe enikan wa leyin ohun.
Clutching her from the back. And the person was naked.
Oh.
She could feel the flesh of the
person.
For the first time. She began to say, leave me, leave me, leave me. But the thing did not go. She now remembered, I'm just shouting, leave me. Why don't I shout Jesus?
He
said, Jesus! Wasn't the thing jumped down from the bed? She quickly turned to see a bearded, naked man walking out through the wall out of house in the United States of America. Until she went through some deliverance, the problem continued. But to the glory of God now, after some fasting, prayer, and the kind of prayers we're going to start praying very soon, the bleeding stopped. She's married now. Because she was facing a deep problem. I'm praying for anyone here. Any problem hiding, troubling your Israel secretly, no matter how deeply rooted they are, in the name which is above all names, Jesus
Christ,
I uproot them now in the name of Jesus. Be uprooted, 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 in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
If you are in this service and you are from 25 and below, please stand up.
25
down. Stand up. And listen to me. Don't sit down. There are plenty of churches around now teaching young people like you the wrong things. Which may not be clear now. But when they get older, when they become 30, 35, 40, sometimes 50, sometimes 60, that the problems will start. Majority of those who go for weekend deliverance, go to prison now, those who were going to those kind of churches many years ago where the truth is not told. And there are plenty of young people there. I heard one of their preachers saying there is nothing like prayer warrior. I've even heard one of their preachers say that if you eat and eat in your dream, next time tell the devil he should serve you jollof rice, he should serve you this, he should serve you that. They are teaching them the wrong
things.
1994.
Lord, 1994.
Listen to me carefully. A lady at the age of 29 at that time came to see me because nobody was interested in her. She seemed invisible to men. So I told her, go and pray.
Oh,
she said, we don't need to pray this hard. We just speak the word and everything will happen. Anyway, I gave her some prayers to pray. She prayed them. And then came back. I said, Dr. Olukoya, why is it that every time I pray this prayer, I keep seeing rivers, river, river, river? And I said, your problem is from the waters. You touch, you are not married, but you are married, but your husband is inside that water.
I said,
no. That is superstition. And I said, I wish it was superstition.
In fact,
most of the things I say here, I wish they were superstition. Then everybody will be okay. She ran away and did not listen to me in 1994. Now 2014. She now came back. Still no husband. Still no marriage.
Say,
Dr. Olukoya, I'm now ready to do what you said. So plenty of you are here. You don't know what God has done for you by bringing you here. Ask the older ones. If they knew what you know now, then their lives would be better. So if you now come to a garden like this, you don't listen to someone. They're talking, you are chatting. They are praying, you are talking to your friend. By the time the problem comes, the strategy you should use, you did not learn it. You fritter away your chances by unseriousness. I'm praying for you that you will not waste your life. In the name of Jesus. So Better talk to yourself. And talk to so many of your friends who are hanging there. And those as you say, I want to go there. The Bible did not say, my house shall be a house of preaching. It didn't say my house shall be a house of teaching the Bible. It didn't even say my house shall be a house of deliverance. My house shall be called the house of prayer. Prayer. Whatsoever is making you allergic to prayer, it's a problem that will come later to destroy. So I'm going to set our ushers and everybody around. Once this service is on, and we find you are chatting, on phone, they have my permission to throw you out. They will throw you out of here. Means you don't really know what you want in life. So please, learn the lesson God is teaching you. And do not chat away your progress and your future.
And
understand that the truth is very stubborn. If you throw it down, it will rise up. If you bloody fool it, it will come back again. If you abuse it, it will mind, it will come back again. And this is a serious matter. All those who were laughing at me when we were in school, when they were running after girls, I was not interested. When they were having girlfriends, I had none. When they were not reading, when I was reading, when they were not praying, I was praying. They laughed at me and called me names. They told me, you were Orokan.
He said, I was not forward looking.
That I could not see my front. Now, many of them are here. Now, who sees the front? Who did not see the front? It's there. So, don't be a negative example like Samson. You may have your seat now. I'll preach your own message to you. Praise the Lord.
Okay, hallelujah.
How do you explain? They put somebody into hospital for surgery. She was okay 3 weeks back. Now, when they did the surgery, they found a huge stone in her stomach. Who put a stone in this stomach? Deep and secret problems. A young man in Canada was trying to phone me in Nigeria. He came from work wearing 3-piece suit.
He
was tired. So he just laid on his bed and slept. He didn't even eat. But then when he woke up the next day, he found himself naked on that bed. Somebody had carefully undressed him, folded all his clothes by the bed, including his underwears. Now tell me, brethren, the power that could enter a person's room, undress him, and file up his clothes, if that power wants to kill him, how many minutes does it take? I'm praying for anyone in this gathering tonight, or connected to us, any invisible power that enters your bedroom, shut down! In the name of Jesus, they shall die.
Your
In the name of Jesus.
A
sermon for them. What kind of trouble is this? That will make a pastor. Somebody who pastored a church of 500 to 1,000
persons.
Pastored a church for 10 years.
But
as I speak with you now,
he's
a native doctor. What kind of problem will cause that? Deep and secret battles. What are deep and secret battles? Battles that are deep and mysterious. Battles that are strange. Battles that have mesmerizing effect. Battles that are difficult to understand or decipher. Battles that serve as a map. Battles that carry the sword of
Goliath.
Battles that carry the sword of Herod. Battles that carry the chariot of
Pharaoh.
Battles with hidden keys. Battles with cloudy operation. Battles that have hypnotic power. Battles that blind spiritual eyes. Battles that make destiny to stammer. Battles that require digging into foundation. Digging into foundation.
Big baile, wainuipele.
How do you explain?
Bawolo se salaye.
I met a sister in Belgium.
Mo ba obirin kan pade ni orilede Belgium.
The father had 33 children.
Baba re bi omo metale ni ogbon.
And the man is a multimillionaire.
Okunrin ohun si ni oro repete.
But he didn't send any of them to school. None.
Igbo ko ran ikankan ninu omo metale ni ogbon lo lewe.
If they write him a letter. Instead of calling one of his children to read the letter, he goes next door to call other people's children to read the
letter.
He has entered a covenant to demote his own children and to rise above them. He has become a vulture that has already swallowed the glory of all the children. I'm praying for someone here. Any dead relative that has sucked your glory away, recover that glory now in the name of Jesus. Recover it in the name of Jesus. What are deep and secret battles?
There
are battles that require deep prophetic insight. Deep prophetic insight. There are some battles you cannot come out of it without the ministry of a prophet.
You need
a deep prophetic insight. Sometimes when we say wake up 12 midnight, pray this prayer for 30 minutes,
Don't start before 12.
Ma bere ko to di ago mejila.
Don't go beyond 12:30.
Ko si gbodo ko di ago mejila abo.
I say Joe, let me pray for 3 hours.
Ala mo ju to je je gba fu wakati meta.
No. It's not 3 hours.
Ki se wakati meta.
Start 12 dot.
Bere ago mejila gerege.
Stop at 12:30.
Pari re ago mejila abo ni.
Suppose may I ask?
Sugbon alagba, se mo le bere.
May I ask why you want me to start at 12 and stop at 12:30? So you see, the meeting where they are deliberating on your matter and renew their evil attack against you.
Ipade ti won tin gbe oro re kale ti won si tun igbogun won lodi si ose.
Starts at 12 and stop at 12:30.
Ago mejila ni o bere won si pari re lago mejila abo.
So to start before 12 is a waste of time.
To ba bere ko ago mejila to lu o fa koko sofo ni.
To continue after 12:30 they are gone.
Bo ba tun gba leyin ago mejila abo o fa koko sofo ni won ti lo.
The best time to pray is when they are inside the meeting.
Igba to da julo lati gbadura hun ni igba ton wa nu pade na.
It is only a prophetic insight that can teach you that.
Iri na wo li lo le ko niru eko be.
I'm praying for someone here.
Mo gbadura fun enikan ni.
The secrets you need to know.
Asiri to nilo lati mo.
For your life to move to the next level.
Kaye re ba le lo si pe.
Receive it now in the name of
Iduruko Jesu.
Light your amen roar like thunder.
Mi ro so bi ara.
What are deep and secret battles?
Kí làwọn ogun tó jinlẹ̀ tó sì ṣe àṣírí?
The battles that masquerade.
Àwọn aṣọ tó ń gbé ẹ̀kú wọ̀ bí egun.
Battles that unconsciously follow one.
Àwọn ogun tó ń tẹ̀lé ni láì jẹ́ pé èèyàn mọ̀.
Just follow people all over the place.
Wọ́n tẹ̀lé èèyàn kiri.
Sometimes we say to people, somebody followed you here.
Nígbà mìíràn, a wù fẹ́ lómìíràn pé ẹnìkan tẹ̀lé ọ débí.
Say, Pastor, I came alone.
Aleluṣagun tẹ̀mí ni mo dá wa.
Somebody is following you.
Àlẹ́ ẹnìkan tẹ̀lé ọ débí.
And when you have the follow spirit like that.
Nígbà tó bá sì lọ ní ẹ̀mí tó ń tẹ̀lé ni kiri bẹ́ẹ̀.
They sort of scatter everything good you are doing.
Wọ́n á máa da gbogbo nǹkan rere tó o bá ń ṣe nù ní.
Let every follow power.
Jẹ́ kí gbogbo agbára tẹ̀lé ni
búburú. Following anyone for evil here.
Ó tẹ̀lé ẹni
kẹ́ Go back to the ascenders in the name of Jesus.
Ó tọrọ wọn ní orúkọ Jésù.
In the name of Jesus.
Orúkọ Jésù.
What are deep and secret battles?
Kí ni àwọn ogun tó jinlẹ̀ tó sì ṣe àṣírí?
They are battles energized by the rage of the wicked.
Àwọn ogun tí ìbínú àti ìrúnú àwọn ìkà tó ń tì lẹ́yìn.
And let me tell you something.
Kí n sì sọ ohun kan fún yín.
This world is a wicked place.
Ilé ayé yìí ibi ìkà ni.
Very very wicked.
Ibi ìkà báà ni.
So wicked.
Ìkà òun pọ̀ débi pé.
That if God opens your eyes.
Bọ́lọ́run bá là ọ lójú.
And you're able to see into the spirit realm.
To sì rí inú ìpele tẹ̀mí.
Some will say, Father.
Ẹlòmíràn ni bábá.
Just take me to heaven.
Ẹ máa mú mi lọ sọ́run.
What is this?
Kí ni?
What kind of wickedness is this?
Kí ni ìwà ìkàwọ́ rẹ?
It's a terrible thing.
Ibi tó burú ni.
What are deep and secret battles?
Kí ni àwọn ogun tó jinlẹ̀ tó sì ṣe àṣírí?
They are battles energized by crying blood.
Àwọn ogun tí ẹ̀jẹ̀ tó ń ké tó rú sókè.
Battles energized by pursuing avenger.
Àwọn ogun tí alé ni mádẹ̀yìn tó fẹ́ gbẹ̀san tó ń rú sókè.
Battles energized by masquerading wicked household.
Ogun tí àwọn ìka ìdílé tó gbé ẹ̀kú wọ̀ tí wọ́n ń rú sókè.
Battles energized by conspiracy in the heavenlies.
Àwọn ogun tí ìlùmọ̀pọ̀ nínú àwọn ọ̀run tó ń tì lẹ́yìn.
Battles energized by collective captivity.
Àwọn ogun tí ìgbèkùn àpapọ̀ ń fagbára fún.
Battles energized by the mystery of the strong man.
Àwọn ogun tí ohun àdìtú tàbí ohun ìjìnlẹ̀ ọkùnrin alágbára ń fi
ogun fún. They are battles sponsored by embargo of the covenants.
Wọ́n jẹ́ àwọn ogun tó wáyé látàrí ìpàlélé láti àjọ àjẹ́.
Battles originating from placental bondage.
Àwọn ogun tó wáyé látàrí ìdè olubi.
Deep and secret battles.
Àwọn ogun tó jinlẹ̀ tó sì ṣe àṣírí.
Battles that are concealed.
Àwọn ogun tó bù.
the beyond human power to explain or to understand. They are perplexing and confounded. Incomprehensible.
They're
bizarre. Evasive. And generally, they follow a person from the cradle to the grave. We need to pray against them today here. We need to get very aggressive in our spirit. We need to understand what we're doing. And we need to know that when we are before God, it's a serious matter. That's how the Bible says, the Lord is in his holy temple. Let the whole world be silent before him. Nine principles
ilana mesan
to deal with this battle. One,
ekene,
surrender your life to Jesus.
Faye re fun Jesu.
That is, make God your friend.
Ekene pe ba Olorun sore.
Make God your friend.
Ba Olorun sore.
Two,
ikeji,
repent from every known sin.
Ronu pe wa da kuro nu gbogbo ese to mo.
Sin will put you in serious trouble. Three, attack the power base of the enemy. They have a power base, attack it. Four, crush their protection. Whatever is protecting them, crush it. Five, cut off their unity. They are united. Cut it off. Make God your friend. Depend from every known sin. Attack their power base. Crush their protection. Five, cut off their unity. Cut off their unity. And six, silence their voices. Seven, sack their priests. They have priests on their
altar.
Sack their priests. Then break down their altars. Break it. Pray against their altar. The altar is their place of power. And then pray in the spirit. If you have not received baptism of the Holy Spirit,
go and
receive the baptism of the Holy Spirit. Praying in the spirit is speaking mysteries. When you communicate in tongues, you communicate mysteries. The Bible says, he that speaketh in an unknown tongue, speaketh not unto man but unto God.
So,
no man understanding
him.
But in the spirit, he speaketh mysteries. When you speak mystery like this, the mystery that you are speaking will combat mysterious battles. We have prayer to pray here tonight. I used to be a man. He hated mountain of fire with passion. Doesn't like us at all. So we are too loud. We pray fearful prayers. We always sing this, that. Life is not as hard as this. What God wants is worship.
Because
worship God, everything will disappear. No problem. His wife had a baby in Europe.
Iyawo re ba bimo ni ilu Oyinbo.
The mother-in-law went to look after the baby in Europe.
Iya yawo o lo boju tu omo ni ilu Oyinbo.
He too traveled there to see the baby.
Ohun na ba lo ilu Oyinbo lati wo omo.
So he traveled abroad.
O lo ilu Oyinbo.
Mother-in-law was there.
Iya yawo re wa nbe.
His wife.
Iyawo re wa nbe.
And the newborn baby.
Ato omo ti won se bi.
1 week after he arrived in Europe.
Ose kan leyin to de ilu Oyinbo.
A white man pressed their bell.
Alawo funfun kan ba te ago enu lekun le won.
He came out.
Ohun si jade wa.
And the white man said, "How are you?"
Alawo funfun ohun so pe bawo ni.
So fine.
Oni daadaa.
So you have just received a visitor from Nigeria, isn't it?
O se gba alejo kan lati Nigeria abi be ko?
Say yes.
Oni be ni.
So a woman.
Oni obirin.
Say yes, that's my mother-in-law.
Oni be ni. Iya iyawo mi ni.
So please.
Oyinbo amun si pe jo.
I'm a witch.
Ajeni mi.
Tell your mother-in-law, who is also a witch,
so fun iya yawo re to je ajelo hun na,
that in this place we don't come late for meeting.
Pe ni adugo yi a ki pe de ipade o.
It is in Nigeria they come late to their meeting.
Nigeria ni won ti ma npe de ipade nibi.
You must fly on schedule.
O gbodo tete fo
and get to meeting on time.
Ko ba le tete de bi ipade.
Let me deliver the message to the woman.
Ba mi jise fun obirin na o.
Bye.
O dabo.
His body was shaking.
Adare babe sigbon.
He was now confused.
O ba mo to nse mo.
He cannot tell the wife.
Ko le wi fun yawo re.
Because the wife will say, "You are calling my mommy a witch."
Nitori pe yawo so pe, "Ah, iya mi lo pe laje."
He cannot confront the woman because he's afraid.
Ko si le doju ko obirin on ko pe laje nitori eru nba.
That the woman may drink his blood the following night.
Pe loru ojo keji obirin on le fe jeun mu.
And now the baby is in the hand of the woman.
Owo iyawo na ti gbe omo si.
What kind of problem is this?
Iri isoro wo re.
Then he began to look for my phone number.
O ba bere si wa number phone mi kiri.
Especially who ate mountain of fire.
Eni to korira ori oke na ti se yanu.
Eventually he got me.
O se ari mi pe.
Say, "Is that Dr. Olukoya?"
Ba ni se dokita Olukoya ni e.
I say yes.
Oni be ni o.
This is what happened.
Ohun to sele mare.
Is that what happened?
Ni show to sele ni e.
I listen to him carefully.
Mo ti tati gbo dada.
I say, "Ah."
Ani ah.
Eh. What are we going to do now?
Kila ma wa se ti bayi.
Aza, Dr. Olukoya, you are laughing at me.
You're
making fun of me.
You
don't like our prayer.
Oni o fẹran adura wa.
Say, "I will pray it now."
Oni ma gba nisisin.
I will pray.
Ma gba bayi.
So now go to any mountain of fire in where you are and buy prayer and start prayer.
Ba ni lo si ore oke na ti se yanu to ba ri ni to si bi to wa. Lo ra iwe ojo adura ko bere si fi gbadura.
It is possible that the man is here tonight fearing me now.
O se se kokunrin yen wa nu pade iko ma gbo mi bayi.
Everybody will eventually become wise.
Gbogbo boya gbogbo eyan ni yo gbon.
But the time of the wisdom is what differs.
Akoko gbigbon yen lo wa yato sira.
Some will be wise while they are still alive.
Elomiran ngba to yi wa laye ni o gbon.
Some will be wise when they die.
Elomiran leyin to ba ku tan lo se ma gbon.
Be wise when after the enemy has dealt with them.
Elomiran
I pray that you will be wise on time.
Mo gbadura pe o tete gbon.
Rise to your feet now.
Dide duro bayi.
All eyes closed.
Igbogbo wa si dijo wa.
But you see, if you are here.
Sugbon to ba wa ni.
You are not born again.
To si ti di atubi.
You've not surrendered your life to Jesus.
To si fi aye re fun Jesus Christ.
Do so very quickly now.
Kia kia ko ya se be nsi.
By say what I'm going to say after.
Nipa wiwi tele mi bayi.
Say, "Father,
Baba,
in the name of Jesus."
Ni oruko Jesu.
I come before you now.
O to yin wa nisisin.
Lord Jesus.
Jesu Oluwa.
Come into my life.
Wa inu aye mi wa.
Take control of my life.
Ba akoso aye mi.
In Jesus name.
Ni oruko Jesu.
Amen.
Amen.
To say that short prayer with me.
Anybody gbadura yen tele
me. Immediately we close.
Leyin ta ba ti sore ofe e wa si wa ju pepe.
Right there where you are standing.
Ibi to duro si ni.
Confess your sins before the Lord.
Je wa awon ese re fun Oluwa.
Any sin that will hinder the kind of prayers you want to pray here tonight.
Ese to ba le di o lowo ninu ru awon adura ta fe gba la
sale. Ask the Lord to forgive you.
Wi fun Oluwa ko Oluwa o dari re jo.
Amen.
Amen.
before we go into our prayer session and pray on the manna water. Bring out your tithes and offering for this meeting. Father, we thank you for the tithes and the offering. A good measure praise and falling over. Let you be our Lord in the name of Jesus. Let your power and anointing overshadow our lives.
In
Jesus' name we pray. As the ushers are going about, listen quickly to this announcement. The first edition of the Mountaintop University post UTME has been conducted.
Idanwo igbaniwole akoko fun ile eko fasiti wa ati se o.
The supplementary examination comes up on 27th of October.
Ikeji fun igbaniwole yo waye ni ojo ketade ni ogbon osu to nbo.
Interested candidates should log on to the university website.
Awon to ba nife si ki won lo sori ero ayelujara fun university wa.
www.mountaintopuniversity.org for details.
Lati gbo ekunrere alaye.
Next Saturday is power must change hands.
Ojo Saturday to nbo yin agbara godo paro owo.
Everybody must be present at this deliverance of the feet program.
Gbogbo wa patapata la godo wa ninu ipade itusile fun ese.
With our last meal Thursday night.
Do
you know Friday no food?
Then
we gather at the prayer city with a prayer request at 7 a.m. Again, free BRT buses shall be provided. From 5 a.m. to prayer city and to move people back after the service. Ikorodu at a Greek bus stop. Agege in front of the Women Development Center, Penn Cinema. Iyanaworo under the bridge. Select bus stop. Obalende in front of Pathway Church Terminus. Oshodi. The front of PEFTI.
Oh, and why PEFTI?
And the Yaba at Ave Road.
At any Yaba, no Pokono.
Also, church buses shall be at the toll gate at Ojudu Baga.
I want to call Joa Yowani and on Abawa Lueko at Ojudu Baga.
If you have given your offering, close your eyes and remain in the attitude of worship.
Hey!
Rise your feet now, beloved. Plenty of prayers to pray in a few minutes.
Ọ̀pọ̀ àdúrà láti gbà láàrin ìṣẹ́jú díẹ̀.
Concluding prayers.
Àdúrà tí ó kásẹ̀ nǹkan lẹ̀.
To bring certain situation to a close permanently.
Láti mú òpin dé bá àwọn ọ̀rọ̀ kan pátápátá.
And this is not a time to joke.
Kì í ṣe àkókò àti ṣe àwàdà lélẹ́yìí.
Or a time to play.
Àbí àkókò àti ṣeré.
If we don't finish these prayers,
báwo bá parí àwọn àdúrà náà?
We continue next Wednesday.
A ó tẹ̀síwájú lọ́sẹ̀ tó ń bọ̀.
Can you shout this loud and clear?
Kígbe eléyìí ló ń òkè.
Mysterious problems.
Ìṣòro àdìtú.
I am not your candidate.
Èmi kì í ṣòro rẹ.
Yeah. In the name of Jesus.
Orúkọ Jésù.
Open your mouth and decree it.
Láìnú rẹ̀ kò pa láṣẹ.
Máṣe tẹkẹtẹ làkàyàbò ṣe ń dẹ̀rẹ̀ bá. Bàlírẹ́bọ̀.
Ròdù
sábọ̀ sẹ́ńtẹ̀. Yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Lórúkọ Jésù la gbàdúrà.
Arrows of mysterious affliction.
Ọfà ìpọ́njú àdìtú.
Backfire.
Àdàlọ́ bí ó ti wá.
In the name of Jesus.
Lórúkọ Jésù.
Arrows of mysterious affliction.
Ọfà ìpọ́njú àdìtú.
Backfire in the name of Jesus. Something is happening. Something is happening.
Ohun kan ṣẹlẹ̀.
Aha.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Jesus name we pray.
Lórúkọ Jésù la gbàdúrà.
Say dark decisions.
Ìpinnu òkùnkùn.
Dark pronouncements. Hear the word of the Lord.
Ọ̀rọ̀ òkùnkùn. Ẹ gbọ́ ọ̀rọ̀ Olúwa.
Can you shout that?
Ẹ kígbe méjèèjì.
In the name of Jesus.
Lórúkọ Jésù.
Oh yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Aha. That is how to do it. That's right.
Bó ṣe yẹ nìyẹn, bó ṣe yẹ láti ṣe nìyẹn.
Jesus name we pray.
Lórúkọ Jésù la gbàdúrà.
Lay your right hand upon your head.
Gbé ọwọ́ ọ̀tún lórí rẹ.
And shout this upon your own head.
Mo wá kígbe lé sí orí rẹ.
Serpents and scorpions.
Ejò àti akeke.
In my blood.
Nínú ẹ̀.
Death.
Ẹkú.
In the name of Jesus.
Ní orúkọ Jésù.
Serpents and scorpions in my blood.
Ejò àti akeke nínú ẹ̀jẹ̀.
Mo pàtẹ́sẹ̀ tẹ́líkà. Aha, aha. Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Jesus name we pray.
Lórúkọ Jésù la gbàdúrà.
Stretch your right hand towards this altar.
Na ọwọ́ ọ̀tún rẹ síwájú pẹpẹ yìí.
Father, let the power of signs and wonders.
Àbẹ̀ jẹ́ kí agbára àmì àti ara.
Hands of miracle.
Ọwọ́ iṣẹ́ ìyanu.
Fall upon this hands in the name of Jesus.
Ó pàdé àwọn ọwọ́ wọ̀nyí ní orúkọ Jésù.
Let his hand become the hand of healing.
Kí ọwọ́ wọ̀nyí di ọwọ́ ìwòsàn.
The hand of deliverance.
Ọwọ́ ìtúsílẹ̀.
The hand of power.
Ọwọ́ agbára.
In the name of Jesus.
Lórúkọ Jésù.
Now, if you have any infirmity in your body, smite it 21 times. Shout him fire. Let's go.
Oh, yeah, oh.
Amen.
Amen.
Begin to do what you could not do before. Check out that part of your body that is giving you stress.
Yeah, if you don't.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. The prayer for this coming Palm of St. Jesus is inside the 70 days booklet. Bring out your manna water now. Let your amen roar like thunder as I pray on this water. Father, according to your commandment, we bring this water unto you. Let the power of the Holy Ghost, the power of healing, the power of deliverance, the power of breakthrough, the power of fire, the power of glory, flow into this water in the name of
Jesus.
Let this water become the water of healing, the water of dominion, the water of power, the water of strength, the water of brilliance, the water of being the head that never
deserved,
the water of academic excellence, the water of career excellence, in the name of Jesus. If you are a student here, open that water, pour a little bit on your head before you drink the rest. Thank you,
Jesus.
Father, I bless some people in the name of Jesus. They're coming out shall be blessings. I cover them with the blood of Jesus. The Lord blesses you from Zion. Make his face to shine upon you. And be gracious unto you. All the prayer requests, O Lord, answer them by fire. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Let us share the grace in fellowship.